Rod talking about this. It's a great weekend to go to the mountain with new snow coming down.
Yeah, you're probably taking a ton of ski gear, but don't forget to add your phone to that list.
Sounds a little odd calling out your phone ski equipment, yeah. But we're talking about three skiing apps that could definitely help your experience. The first is called Liftopia. It'll help you save some cash. The app features discounts on lift tickets, ski and snowboard lessons, and equipment rentals. When you're traveling, it'll also show you ski and resorts deals near you.
Another good one is called On the Snow. It gives you daily snow reports and the current conditions from the slopes of more than 2,000 ski areas around the world. This app also lets you check out webcams. It even sends you a powder alert when your favorite spots get a good amount of new snow.
I like the sound of that. And finally, we're talking about ski tracks. You can use it when you're on the slopes. It records your day and puts together your ski stats. It looks at everything from your speed to your altitude, and anybody can use it no matter whether you're a beginner or more advanced.
If you are a beginner, I don't suggest actually using the cell phone while you're skiing. That would not be good.